Consistency, this gets a 5-star rating for me. If you're looking for color where you control the remote, this is a great option. There are other options if you want like an underground fence or just a wireless fence that you don't have to be the one constantly watching your dog. If you're boundary training, that's something to look into if you don't want to be standing there with the remote all the time. But if you have any other questions about